YouTube fans, because it's getting more and more nicer. There's gonna be insects and bugs, and everything that's gonna be flying around, even a fly, because they're waking up. I want to get rid of this. And needless to say, there are bugs that are good for your plants. Some of them might eat your plants. So, it's also good to have the ladybugs, praying mantis in your garden. You find them, put them in your garden. Because bees help your garden, like to help your plants grow, to make your fruit and your vegetables. You can't help one of these praying mantises go and eat them. But that's nature. The queen's gonna lay another egg and have another worker. It's just the same thing. I'm on level 12. Can be going, because here's a ladybug. You don't want yellow ladybugs. They do bite. And they don't belong here in... They're not supposed to belong here in Canada in the States. Now I know where they come from. And they hitch a ride on the plane. So, I'm getting I don't think he's in here. Why is there an X? Now I am. Somebody else comes along. That's okay too. Right now, I leveled up. This is the bug I am. I look like one of those water beetles that's supposed to go in the water. Okay. I look like a stick bug. It looks like a stick, but it's a bug. Claim. He looks like he might be bigger than me. Level 15. Now I'm in the sandbox, because you can tell of the shovel here. To for an insect that is big enough for them to be a lizard. And also, well, it's kind of like a snail, but I don't see a shovel of a snail. Guess they didn't put the snails in yet. I'm just trying to get this common box. What's that? Okay. I don't even want to know what type of insect that is. Yeah, 17. There's the water. And I know there's a frog over there. It is spawning. In 1 minute. So I'm just gonna go on going there. I don't know why this is a thing. Usually bugs don't like. Neutral until they have come. Okay. Hang on. So,
yeah, I'm just trying to test the pulse rate.
So, anyways, I'm going up the hill. That was like a pretty big hill. I don't know why my insect looks pink. So, what? You want me to move or what? Mm-hmm.